Good morning, welcome to the show.
Of you that don't know who we are, what we do, well, the concept 500 is so darn good. There is a seat at the front here, gents, and there's seats all round if you'd like, if you want to take a view, by all means. If not, no problem here. So, starting off, it'll be 11 years this year, and we've always been in a kind of entry level range of speakers. We've always done speakers at the up to kind of £500, we've done it extremely well, and everyone around the world know this, that we give wonderful reviews for the last 10 years. 5 years ago, we launched the concept range. We had the concept 20 and the concept 40, which were a stand mount and a floor stander. A stand mount at £350 and a floor stander at £1,000. And to celebrate our 10th year anniversary, we thought, okay, why not do something a little bit different? Let's go to the next step. So here you have concept 500. Concept 500 has been quite a long time making, about 3 years in total in the making, and the reason for that is we are perfectionists and we take a long time to actually do it and get it right rather than rushing it. So there are three kind of key elements and key features to the speaker as to why it sounds good. It does. Number one is the cabinet. With any speaker, the elephant in the room can be cabinet resonance. You want to eliminate as much cabinet resonance as possible. Sometimes when you hear speakers that aren't properly braced, that haven't got good cabinets, what you think is the drive unit distorted, it's not the actual cabinet itself. It can't handle the frequencies that the drive units are giving them. So, with the cabinet in mind, we actually use three layers of MDF. So we've effectively got three cabinets in there. It's a cabinet within a cabinet within a cabinet. And in between those three layers, we have a 1mm layer of gel. Now this is a gel, it's an adhesive that never actually sets. It's just washing around there. And it's kind of used in the kinetic energy kind of way. So any harmful frequencies trying to leave from the inside cabinet, hits the first layer of MDF, hits this gel, the gel neutralizes it, it heats up slightly to 0.1 degrees, and it's then dissipated. So none of those harmful frequencies are going to be leaving the speaker and getting to the outside, which in turn causes distortion. If it gets past the first layer, it's got to get past the second layer, so it's quite difficult. So that's step one, that's the gel core part of the speaker. The second step is the point-to-point bracing system. And we can put meters and accelerometers on the speaker itself and individually isolate parts of the cabinet that need to be braced, which we have done. We have these bracing posts in here. You can see from the bottom the individual bracing posts that we actually have inside, as I mentioned, to individually isolate parts of the cabinet that need to be braced. Even this is quite heavy, this is only a little cut. And we also connect the drive units onto the point-to-point bracing posts as well, so it means that you don't have to drill into the main cabinet, and you haven't got any screws poking out the front, which is very nice to see. The third part of the process is the helm pulse pressure equalizers. So these tubes here that are filled with a very, very fine cotton, and this stops standing wave pressure within the actual speaker itself. So you've got eight tubes in there, four pairs, two here, and any pressure inside the cabinet that's going to potentially cause any distortion is put through the tubes and it's soaked up. I hope you all agree that they look stunning. We have a black and rosewood finish, and we also have this gorgeous white and oak finish. We're using, as I mentioned, the Marantz 10 series along with the LP12. We've also got our QED Supremus Speaker Cable. Wire-wired for the first time. I've never had the system but wire-wired, but we've had to get two runs. Excuse me. But ultimately, the proof is in the pudding. Before I do play some tracks, have you got any questions at all? Nothing at all? Thanks.
What's the system?
Where's the system?
What's the system? It's the new Marantz 10 series. New Marantz 10 series and CD we're using. We're just using for the one we're using the LP12.
Okay.
Through an exposure, photo stage.
Okay.